There is huge craze on social media regarding Sanjay Leela Bhansali's first series Heera Mandi. Recently, the trailer of the film has been released, which is getting tremendous response from fans. All the star cast seen in the trailer are seen winning the hearts of people with their characters. With this series, Fardeen Khan is making a comeback in the film world after 14 years. During the trailer launch event yesterday, Fardeen Khan talked about his comeback. During this, he was seen getting emotional and also expressed his gratitude towards Sanjay Leela Bhansali for giving him the role in this film. During the trailer launch event, Fardeen said,
"Firstly, it's been a very long gap for me. It's been almost about 14 years to say the least. So I'm extremely grateful for this opportunity to work with this stellar star cast and a platform like Netflix. So thank you, Preta and Monica. And of course, the man himself, Sanjay Leela Bhansali. I couldn't have hoped for a better opportunity as an actor to return to the screen. And thank you for all you wonderful people who gave me a cheer when I came onto stage. It was very heartwarming. For me, something I have never done, and it was the perfect role for me. I felt after the age I'm in, to come back to the screen when you come with a certain amount of life experience, a certain amount of wisdom, and you can really contribute to the layers that Sanjay so clearly writes into all his characters. You know, his characters are very intricate, very complex. There's nobody like him who writes characters. He goes across the spectrum of human emotions, and he has this intuitive understanding of it. So it's daunting to work with him, but at the same time, when you see it all together, it just all makes sense. And I'm extremely grateful for this first chance, and so happy to be here. And I'm getting emotional now. So anyway, thank you, all of you. Lots of love.
Thank you.
During this, Fardeen Khan was also seen getting emotional at times while speaking. Let us tell you that Fardeen is playing the role of Wali Muhammad in Bhansali's Heera Mandi. Let us tell you that Fardeen Khan's last film was Dulha Mil Gaya, released in 2010. However, this film of the actor could not perform well at the box office. After this film, Fardeen disappeared from the industry and now he will make a comeback with Heera Mandi. The long-awaited trailer for Heera Mandi has finally been unveiled by its creators. This glimpse into Sanjay Leela Bhansali's captivating universe showcases each frame as a work of art, weaving tales of romance and revolution amidst a symphony of emotions. The rich star cast features Manisha Koirala, Aditi Rao Hedri, Sonakshi Sinha, Richa Chadha, Adhyayan Suman and Fardeen Khan.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.